started another video on my tablet. We are playing, not sure yet. Let's just kick the buddy! So yeah, we are going to kick the buddy for now. Jurassic World's Indominus Rex. Colin Trevorrow, who directed Jurassic World and will be back behind the camera for Jurassic World 3, has confirmed that the third movie will feature no hybrid dinosaurs. However, that doesn't mean scientific monstrosities will stop. Early concept art for a canceled Jurassic Park 4 in the 2000s
look like
featured human dinosaur monsters that looked terrifying, featured cyborg armaments, and towered over regular people.
It doesn't even look terrifying to me.
But considering all the scientific meddling that's taken place over the franchise, this may be the horrifying next step. There's a lot of new characters to join the chase. Jurassic World isn't just about the dinosaurs.
And the raptor!
Owen and Claire are back at Fallen Kingdom and are joined by a host of other characters. There's Franklin Webb and Zia Rodriguez, who work for Claire's Dinosaur Protection Group.
Touch me from behind!
That's...
God damn it! Love a party!
Look at the Lyrus' character.
No, he looks like some hot stuff.
Chilling.
I'm speaking.
You are.
Stop lying.
No.
Clearly you're seeking.
Who's the seeker?
It's clearly you.
I'm not as a bitch.
No, but yes.
It's obviously you.
You're not fooling anyone.
Who's seeking now?
Let him get him. And
one.
And...
Stay just a little.
Fall on.
Oh, I see him.
Don't follow me.
See you in the video. Peace. Peace out.